Congratulations on the purchase of your ReoGo. We at Motorika are very excited to start teaching you how to use your Rio. The Rio is an advanced robotic device designed to help promote neuroplasticity in patients who have lost some or all of function in their upper extremity. Research shows that intense, repetitive movements of the upper extremity can lead to reorganization in the brain, creating new neural pathways and leading to improved upper extremity outcomes. The ReoGo works in both 2D and 3D planes, assisting the patient to varying degrees to move their arm. The Rio provides a comprehensive library of exercise patterns as well as games, engaging the patient throughout the therapy session. 5 levels of assistance are available to allow therapists to work with many different types of patients. The patient begins by focusing on proximal movement and then progresses to incorporating distal movement. The use of robotics allows therapists to bridge the gap between traditional therapy and the need for high dosage treatment to see increased outcomes. In traditional therapy sessions, a patient may complete 30 to 50 repetitions with their arm, while in a robotic session, that same patient can complete hundreds of repetitions with little physical strain to the therapist's body. Robotics, and specifically the ReoGo, allows therapists to treat patients who have no movement, some movement, or full movement, but poor coordination. CVAs, TBIs, spinal cord injuries, and orthopedic injuries are some of the many conditions that can be treated using the Rio. Another great advantage to using the Rio is that it will provide quantitative data on a patient's progress, which can then be used for insurance purposes or great feedback to motivate patients. Patients who have used the ReoGo have experienced reduction in abnormal tone, increased range of motion, improved coordination, and less pain. The Rio is inclusive of many different types of patients. Any patient with a neurological condition or even patients with orthopedic conditions can be appropriate for Rio therapy. Because the Rio can provide passive range of motion, various levels of active assist range of motion, or allow a patient to be completely active, many types of functional levels can benefit from the Rio. The Rio will primarily work on improving a patient's proximal movement at the shoulder and elbow, but will also allow practice of grip and release distally. There are a few contraindications to point out that you can see on the screen. I will highlight the contraindication of fixed contractures. If a patient has a fixed contracture of the proximal upper extremity, it will be difficult to use the Rio. However, if the patient has a distal contracture of the wrist or fingers, there are various attachments that we will learn about shortly that allow a therapist to position a patient to be able to use the ReoGo. Other potential contraindications include patients with severe cognitive deficits that would prevent a patient from understanding the system, or a patient with severe visual disturbances that would prevent a patient from seeing the Rio screen. The last potential difficulty we will focus on is patients who have subluxations of the shoulder joint. For this patient, you may have to take a trial and error approach to see if you are able to maintain shoulder alignment with no increased pain to the patient. Use of the chair height to approximate the shoulder in the shoulder joint, as well as the use of a stabilizing attachment, is important. With all patients who may have one of the above-mentioned contraindications, a trial and error method is beneficial to see if the patient would at least get some benefit to use the ReoGo.
Motorika, therapy with a robotic touch.